Hello, good afternoon. My name is Fran. I'm a student from Advanced Level 2 here in Language School of Montoro. I'm going to talk about Think of a Number, the debut novel from John Verdon. Imagine one day you get a mysterious letter in your mailbox, which ends with a simple but scary quote. "See how well I know your secrets. Just think of a number." What would you do? Imagine you agree to play that wicked game, and then afterwards you find out that the letter writer predicted exactly your random choice. Scary, huh? For Dave Gurney, one of the most successful homicide detectives from the New York Police Department, now retired and trying to get a new lease of life with Madeline, his wife, those letters are too exciting for him to remain idle, to remain quiet at home. So somehow what begins as an apparently harmless game will soon turn into a massive serial murder case. Taken as an investigative consultant, Gurney soon carries out a great deal of improvement into the investigation, and even leading ahead the local police. Bit by bit, in every step Gurney does, he is closer and closer to his clever, unstoppable opponent, putting his marriage, his wife, and even himself in danger. This is the starting point of John Verdon's debut novel. Think of a Number is the first part of a successful trilogy. And for me, it's truly delightful. It's, to my mind, it's probably the best thriller I've ever read. And it's such an amazing story that will not only entertain you, but also will take you into the life, the lives of the characters who appear to be as real as life can be. After reading Think of a Number, there have been two more titles from the trilogy, Don't Open Your Eyes and Let the Devil Sleep. And for me, I quite recommend it because they are, for me, wonderful, interesting stories. So, I quite recommend it.